former presidential candidate and Texas Congressman Ron Paul says the bailout bill offers nothing new.
It's a bad bill. I think it's bad for the taxpayer. I think it's doing more of the same thing. The same policy that we're following now with this bill is exactly how we got into that trouble.
The Senate vote is set for after sundown in observance of the Jewish holiday Rosh Hashanah. Barack Obama, Joe Biden, and John McCain say they'll be there for the vote.